Wow, so are there websites that pay up to $100 for writing? Well, in this video, I'm going to be answering that by introducing you to websites that pay up to $100 and more just for writing. Freelance writers get discouraged when trying to make money online because so many of these platforms pay $5 for guest posts or $10 per article. Well, in this video, we have put together a list of websites that pay a decent amount of money. This list has been updated for 2022 since some websites have changed their pay or referral requirements. Also, to make the process easy and seamless for you, we've curated the best pitching advice from the pitching guideline on each and every website. So let's get started with this website to make money writing right away. It's time to earn money online at a good rate that you deserve. The first website on our list is Freelance Mom. Freelance Mom pays $75 to $100 for articles between 900 to 150 words, with a bonus of $150 each month for articles that are at the top of their most shared list. The topics that Freelance Mom focuses on are motherhood and following your career dreams. Freelance Mom is a community for moms who believe that women can still be who they are after becoming a mom. This site favors personal stories, case studies, practical and actionable advice, and highly personal articles where there are lessons learned that you share or aggregated case studies from other moms running businesses based on a particular theme. When pitching for this website, it is important to share your topic, what will make your piece unique, and also exactly what the reader will take away after reading. It is also worthy of note that despite the fact that it is a site for moms, men are also welcome to apply. The next website is Barefoot Writer. Barefoot Writer pays $100 to $300 per articles that gets published, depending on the assignment. Their topics is focused on building a writing career. The pitching guideline for this website is as follows. Get to know our style, know and understand our audience. A good rule of thumb is to ask yourself the following questions about any freelance writing articles you would like us to consider. Moving forward, the next website is Zift. Zift pays $100 per article via PayPal. For topics, Zift focuses on parenting in a digital age and topics that can help us become better parents in a technology-driven world. When pitching for this website, Zift is looking for content that is substantive and relevant, not too short and lack depth or appeal to parents. Also, the content needs to be original. The content must not be published elsewhere. Also, it is important to offer practical, actionable advice and tips. Be specific and get into exact details. Also, it is important to write in web-readable formats. Be sure to use short paragraphs, lists, bullets, and make it skimmable. Include references also. When possible, break up what you are saying with research or stories from published book, articles, or other authoritative references. They also like content that are evergreen. Your topic should not only be relevant, but ideally more relevant 5 years from now. Next on the list is Income Diary. Income Diary pays $200 for articles that are a minimum of 1,500 words. Their website will also sometimes list topic-specific articles they are currently looking for at a higher rate of pay. For example, search engine optimization topics. Their topics include creating great content, interviews with experts, buying and selling websites, driving traffic to websites, search engine optimization, creating awesome websites, blog design features and functionality, creating information and digital products, making money from websites, blogs and forum, affiliate marketing and selling things through websites as an affiliate, entrepreneurship and success mindset. When pitching for this website, your post must be original and you should be prepared to say why you are good enough to write for this publication when you submit your pitch through their website. The next on our list is Earth Island Journal. Earth Island Journal pays 25 cents per word for shorter pieces, that is about 1,200 words to 1,500 words, and for longer investigative features, that is about 2,500 to 3,000 words. You can expect to earn about $750 to $1,000 for an in-depth featured story, which is about 4,000 words. Their topics include environmental issues, including wildlife and land conservation, innovations in science and technology, public policy, climate and energy, animal rights, public health, environmental justice, and cultural survival related films, music, and books. According to them, when pitching for this website, we prefer that writers query us before submitting a story. Please describe why you believe the news is newsworthy, specific angles you will investigate, and whom you will interview. The more details you can provide, the better. The next is Great Escape Publishing. Great Escape Publishing pays $150 for interviews, personal stories, and any article we request for the website with specific income advice readers can print and follow to earn more income. The topic this website focuses on is the craft and business of getting paid to travel. For pitching lessons, familiarize yourself with their style before you pitch by signing up for their free newsletters. Next, we have Cosmopolitan. Cosmopolitan pays $250 per 1,000 word blog post. For their topics, you can pitch to write for Cosmopolitan's website or print magazines on the following. According to the website, for print, we love to feature first-person piece for Cosmopolitan readers with a unique story to tell or report that delve deep into the subject our readers really care about. And for their website, any pitches related to health, mental or physical, and anything hooked on the news related to social, political, women's issues our audience care about or should care about. Other online topics include careers and student life, love and sex, beauty, and fashion. When pitching, explain why your story is particularly relevant to Cosmopolitan readers. It is also worthy of note that Cosmopolitan is open to new and inexperienced writers, although you still need to put your best writing foot forward. Next, we have ListVerse. ListVerse pays $100 for lists based on posts with a minimum of 10 items on the list. For their topics, you can write about almost anything you can think to make a list out of. For pitching lessons, ListVerse is looking for lists that are offbeat and novel and that approach every topic from a unique and quirky perspective. They are not looking for list-related spots, self-help, personal stories, or gaming. They also don't publish opinion lists. It is worthy of note that you must have a PayPal account to receive payments. ListVerse is also open to new and inexperienced writers and is looking for people with a sense of humor, good command of English language, and a love for things unusual or interesting. The next website is Christian Science Monitor. Christian Science Monitor does not currently list rates on their contributors page. However, it is reported that the pay is 36 cents per word for 1,100 word profiles or interview. This site has previously listed rates at $200 to $225 per article, with longer stories paying significantly more. Their topic includes international and national news, features about people making a difference, a Christian perspective on science, book, the new economy, and energy voices. For pitching lessons, every section has different requirements. However, it is important to get in touch with the right editor and never write articles before you have a contract. However, it is worthy of note that work from new writers is accepted on spec only. This means that the editor wants to see the full story before they accept it for publication. You will have to write and submit before you get paid. The next website is called A-List Apart. A-List Apart pays $200 for articles between 1,500 to 2,000 words, although this is not listed on their website. For their topics, they welcome thoughtful submission from all kinds of web professionals, designers, developers, architects, strategists, writers, and project managers. When pitching for this website, make sure your submission has a thesis and offers a clear argument, not just a list of tips and tricks. Also, make sure it has a voice, be bold, interesting, and be human. Also, make sure that it is supported with convincing arguments and not just opinions. Fact check and cite sources where appropriate. Next, we have Views From Home. Have Views From Home pays up to $1,000 per article in the 600 to 800 word range based on the number of views it receives. For their topic, they focus on family, parenting, kids, relationship, faith, and grief. When pitching for this website, through the website writer's page, submit the following: your name and email address. Have you been previously published on Her Views From Home? Your blog or website and related social media accounts. You also need to let them know if your content is original to Her Views, if it has not been published anywhere before, including your own blog. You also need to submit a brief biography, a graphata.com email address, or attach photo for author bio. And also type article text in the box provided on the website, found on the website writer submission page. And for newbies, it is worthy of note that Her Views From Home welcomes new writers. And the final website on this list is Cracked. Cracked pays between $100 to $250 depending on the length and number of pieces you've written. Their topics include humor, reviews, and odd facts. When pitching for this website, if you have no experience as a writer but are still good at writing, you can submit your ideas via mail for future articles. If you have some experience, you can send links to your previous work and apply to be a columnist. And if you are confused about the difference between the two, submit your ideas anyway and they will steer you in the right direction. For those who will be applying to this website, it is worthy of note that Cracked is a humor-focused website that has been around since 2007 and has a good reputation for paying writers, even brand new ones also. So there you have it. I have given you 14 websites that pay writers up to $100 or more for writing. If there's a website you read regularly and would love to get publication, make sure to check out their submission guidelines to see what type of guest post they are looking for so you can make money writing. If there are other websites you know that pay up to $100 or more for writing, please leave it in the comment section below so other people can find out about it, and we'll include it in our updated video of the websites that pay you online up to $100 or more just for writing. See you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Cheers.